Welcome to Daily History, June 8, 632. Prophet Muhammad, founder of the religion of Islam, died in Medina. June 8, 1809. William Hyde Wollaston invented the first reflective goniometer. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.